I'm going to ask the D Group's interns, Lucy Ritchie and Thomas Lynch. Yay! They're going to come and share some details with you that are just better from their perspective. So, Thomas, Lucy.
She's gone.
Oh, great. Oh, a couch.
Perfect. Hey, have you heard about those D group things?
Oh, weren't those weird people with the bubbles at the resource fair or something?
Oh, yeah, I think they were actually. Those people are awesome, actually.
You know, I don't even know what the D stands for.
Is it Decipher Group?
Delightful Group?
I don't know. They're pretty cool. Somebody told me that's when like people get together and just share their life together. I don't know.
Wow, that's legit. Hey, wanna watch TV?
Yeah, let's watch some TV. Where do we put that remote?
Oh.
I always fall into the cracks.
Hey, I found it.
Oh. Oh, this is my favorite show. Hey, don't be a threat,
shoot the outside, Jay. Oh man, commercials.
Look at your life. Now look at me. Now look back at your life. Now look at me. Sadly, you are not me. But if you go to D Group, you can learn to live like me. Look at Jackie. In her D Group, she'll teach you how to be a fisher of men. At Ben's D Group, he'll teach you how to carry your cross. At Taylor's D Group, she'll teach you how to feed the 5,000. At Lotta's D Group, she'll teach you how to walk on water like me. Look at Karin. She's helping the blind see at D Group.
I can hear.
More of Jesus is better than less.
Me.
Okay, why?
Because more is better, and if you have less, you need more, and more is just better.
I'm following.
Because if you have less, you just want more, and we want more, and your parents just won't let you have more. We want more.
Then the answer is obvious. If you want more Jesus, come to a D group.
D group!
Shalom, my name is Bathsheba. Have you been cleansed of the spirit and need a little extra help? Introducing Shalom Wow. Absorb 70 times 7 in swaying water. Shalom Wow. Shalom Wow. Shalom Wow. Shalom Wow.
You know, people always think I use my hair to wash Jesus' feet, but I just use the Shalom Wow.
I remember when Shalom Wow helped me part the Red Sea.
I found that swaddling baby Jesus is so much easier with this handy Shalom Wow.
I love that baptize my disciples now that I have
Shalom Wow!
Shalom Wow. Product does not actually exist, but similar effects can result by going to a D group, such as love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control.
Hello, welcome to D Group 90X, where we exercise our faith in Jesus.
Oh yeah! Life as a Christian can be hard. You can sometimes feel like an uphill battle. But here at D Group 90X, we're with you every step of the way.
Feel the burn! My heart's on fire for the Lord! Whoa. Who are you waiting? You got the Word of God. You know, here at D Group 90X, we know nothing makes us stronger than the Holy Bible.
We've all been in chapel. Everyone knows at times it's hard to figure out what to do with your hands during Georgia's awesome worship set. But not anymore with D Group 90X. Let's do this, ladies! Let's go! And march. All right? We're going to start off a little bit of hold the baby. Hold the baby. Okay, hold the baby. Heartburn. We got the heartburn. Heartburn. Touchdown. Touchdown. Finish strong, ladies. I know it hurts. Finish strong with the Lion King. Lion King. Because that's how we do it at D-Group 90.
Join D-Group!
Hey Jen, it's Steph from D Group. We were wondering if you wanted to come to a bonfire later. We're on the lawn worshiping right now.
Yeah, it's a date.
A date? Who are you talking to?
Steph from D Group.
Let me see that. Who is this?
Steph from D Group.
Steph from D Group. What are you wearing, Steph from D Group?
The D Group t-shirt?
She sounds full of it.
Yeah, full of the Holy Spirit.
But really, guys, the D stands for discipleship. And this year, we've got tons of great leaders who are going to be leading D groups all over campus, and it's all for you.
Yeah, just on a serious note, like, I've really met each one of these people, and they just really care about, like, this whole thing that they're doing and you're able to participate in. So I think it's just an awesome opportunity to get involved and also just meet up in a group and have fun. So let's get back for some TV. Let's go for it.
When you don't go to a D group, you end up playing video games all night. When you end up playing video games all night, you feel groggy in the morning and fall out of bed. When you fall out of bed, you get a concussion. When you get a concussion, you walk into the wrong bathroom. When you walk into the wrong bathroom, you run and hide in a backhoe. When you run and hide in a backhoe, you end up in the construction zone. Don't end up in the construction zone. Join a D group today. When you don't go to a D group, you stay up all night watching superhero movies. When you stay up all night watching superhero movies, you feel like being a superhero. When you feel like being a superhero, you want to save cats stuck in trees. When you want to save cats stuck in trees, you climb up too high. When you climb up too high, you have to jump out. And when you have to jump out, you end up knocked out on Calf Lane. Don't end up knocked out on Calf Lane. Join a D group today.
Celebration.